It's going to be Max Fort Wendell who sneaks up the middle first for Tell City. So they're up. But North Posey, Carter Schickel, hand off to Jed Galvin, who runs the ball into the end zone, scoring the touchdown for the Vikings. That's going to be a QB sneak. A couple of these, again, for the Marksmen. Max Fort Wendell scores the touchdown. But North Posey would respond and win this one. They had a big lead going into that, and they get the win 34-14.